For many months, we've been teased, even derided, for talking about hope. We are choosing hope over fear. We're choosing unity over division and sending a powerful message that change is coming to America. Hope is what led me here today. With a father from Kenya, a mother from Kansas, and a story that could only happen in the United States of America. We came together as Democrats, Republicans, and Independents to stand up and say that we are one nation, we are one people, and our time for change has come.